Hi. I hope you had a very happy holiday. We're a couple days out from New Year, so by the time you see this video, it will be 2025. So happy New Year. One of the things that we really wanted to do in the new year was get Nerf guns working with LUMOplay games. This is something that we don't actually have games specifically designed for, but we get asked all the time to do this. And we started testing a couple weeks ago and found that the camera in our wall system was not fast enough to track a Nerf dart. So we've replaced the camera with a new camera. We had an old RealSense D435F camera in this system. And those cameras work well for just motion reactive effects, but they aren't accurate enough to track a Nerf dart. And they're also not as high resolution. So what we upgraded to was the new Orbbec Astra 2, which has a higher resolution and is also a different technology. The RealSense is a stereoscopic IR camera, whereas the Orbbec Astra 2, which is the upgrade from the original Orbbec Astra, is a structured light camera, and it gives a little bit more definition and does depth tracking, in my opinion, a little bit better. Very similar to the old Kinect cameras, if you remember those. So today I'm going to show the improvement. So we'll run a little footage of our original test so that you can see a comparison of before and after. Nope. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. And so the issue with the Nerf darts, I think, is that they move at a very high speed, and the cameras have a limit to the frames per second that they can track. So if I shoot this wall, it doesn't have time to see the dart hitting the wall. The only thing that we've changed here is the camera, and we're gonna continue testing with smaller Nerf darts because we still only have this Nerf mega big rig gun, which has these very large darts. And for simplicity's sake, because this is a pain in the ass to load, I'm just gonna hold these darts in my hand. So, let's do the test. Start the game. Oh, not quite there. See, it tracks the darts pretty consistently. Perfectly accurate. It still misses the Nerfs or the darts unless I'm standing pretty far from the wall. I guess it's missing more now that we're shooting it. Still a little bit of work to do, but definitely a marked improvement over our last test. So this is some progress. If you have any questions about how LUMOplay works, how you can use it in your project, how you can use it traditionally with just throwing balls at the wall, how you can customize games, please give me a message. You can leave a comment below, or you can reach me at info@lumoplay.com. And as always, please like and subscribe and notification bell, all of that stuff really, really helps us out. We're a very small team. We're working very hard to keep this software as affordable as possible so it can be used in schools and not-for-profits and museums and in organizations that really need something to entertain kids and keep them active. That's it for this week. I'll be back next Tuesday with another update from LUMOplay.